I am Doug Redding. I own a dump truck business. We haul sand and gravel.
I don't think I'm gonna buy any more of them tickets like it was.
What?
Come on, man, come on.
I was looking for a better deal.
What kind of better deal are you talking about?
I'm thinking that maybe you should build me a truck. I never do very good in them tickets. I like that Chad style, so the only way I'm gonna get it is see my accountant and
bite the bullet.
Yeah.
That didn't trust me.
But I want a truck.
You got anything in mind?
I got an old barn find. I don't know if you can work with it or not.
You want to make something out of it?
I want to make a truck out of it.
Okay.
I'd love to build a truck for him, but Doug's got me half nervous in the same hand because I don't know what he got.
Well, this is it, Chad. This is my truck. This is it.
I hate to tell you, Doug, that's not a truck.
Well, I was hoping it was going to be a truck.
It's a good-looking car.
It is in very good shape.
It's
a nice, solid car.
It is a nice old car.
But it's not a truck.
It isn't, that's for sure. What year is this thing?
34.
Oldsmobile.
I love it. It's a GM.
Something's bugging me about it. Maybe it's bugging me because I'm not sure of what I want to do. Do I dual wheel it in the back? Do I put big stacks in the bunk in the back and make it a big rig? I don't know.
It's going to be unique.
I was kind of figuring that a little bit. Look at that there, would you?
Came to.
You got an empty one. The car was in that good a shape. I was expecting it to be complete underneath the hood. It has no spark plugs in the holes, and they are open to the weather. And I'm thinking that's probably not a good thing. We're looking at an engine replacement, you know? So it's a lot more work. I need to think about how I'm gonna do this. I've never done this before, so I've decided since Doug has a hauling company, I'm gonna build him a dump truck. This is our chance to show here at Hiltz Auto Co. we can build anything.
Well, there's the face of it.
We're going up.
A second, you're pushing us. Right there, let's try it right there, sit down.
Ain't that pretty? You can turn the wheels now.
I've never took a car and built a dump truck before. What would I build a dump truck for? I don't drive trucks, man, I drive cars. But it's a chance to explore what we can do to make our mark and let everybody know that Hiltz Auto Co. will be here to stay.
I think that knocked it out of the park, didn't it? To be able to go from visualizing it to building it to touching it is goosebumps.
Oh, the truck's awesome. The last time I seen it was a car.
Rockabilly Weekend's a car show. It's something that I've been doing for 10 years now. It's anniversary year.
We always raffle off a car. We're gonna be selling tickets for $25 a piece, so we have to build something that people are gonna wanna buy tickets on.
How you doing?
Good, you?
Not bad.
Yes, you got a car, do you?
Yeah, we got a car.
Awesome.
There's the bad boy.
Oh, wow.
She's a little rough, eh?
It's a little rough.
Rough around the edges,
yeah.
But
this car is in really poor condition. It's completely rusted at the bottom. There's no floor.
We got a 38 Ford. We're not going to use the fenders, we're not going to use the hood, we're going to make an open motor roadster. The bottom of it's rusty, it's got no floor in it, so what we're going to do is make our own floor and our own sills. And as we section it, we're going to have to leave a little room for channel down over the chassis, because I want to make this car as low as possible. We're going to chop it, we're going to section it, and we're going to channel it. Are you ready?
Oh yeah.
All right, boys, let's do it. Let's get to work.
Oh, Vanna White, come on out and see the bad boy.
This body is rusted bad. get your tetanus shot.
I don't know him. Rocking him.
Once we weld the door shut, we can do anything, get it squared up. Then we can do anything to it because it's squared and it's welded together.
There she go, there she be. There she blows. We'll sweep up here, we'll get this roof off, and then we'll sweep up. We'll smash that, put in our paint for sparkle.
You serious?
Yeah, dead serious.
We don't have much time in this build, so all decisions will be made on the fly. Want to step it up this year, 10th annual Rockabilly Car Show. So I'm really gonna make this car
look like it's worth 50 grand. First, we put our base color on, our candy color. And then we put our clear coat on with pearl and glass. Years ago, they would throw glass in their paint jobs to get that glitter, that metallic-y look. That little, whatever's small enough, will go down through the filter and into the gun. The clear coat gives it the shine. We busted glass in it, put a little in the paint. Slow, 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 slow.
There it goes.
Yeah, baby. All right, everybody. Our team has built you a car, a hot rod like you've never seen before. Bring that bad boy out!
The color, the engine, like everything, it's just, it's perfect. I love it.
Holy jeez! Look at that car.
Sean is a lobster fisherman, but he's into ratty cars. He doesn't want something all shiny and what everybody else has.
That's a nice car. I like that. And
it's a 57 Cadillac two-door hardtop. What's not to like? You know, it's top of the line, Chev made. It's probably the king drove one at one time. What's better than that?
I want to take the roof off it for starters. I do not want to damage the back window because I want to put the back window in the front. The car is going to be cut in half on the back. We're going to take this back wheel and move it up like this.
Cutting the roof off, a lot of metal is getting cut out. I definitely don't want that thing folding in half.
Oh, I forgot to tell you one more thing. 35 days. Start it up.
Hey man, I would drive that thing right the way it is. A little bit of elbow grease, and that thing could be a nice cruiser.
That is not light.
Now we're ready to cut the roof off. Hold that in.
I'm going to take the back window and put it in the front. Why not? Why not? I think that would just be a nice little touch that no one would even think of.
That window can't go that far.
No.
If you know what I mean. Yuck. That has to come back here about here somewhere on that. Right there on that. Hold that right there, Aaron.
Who puts a back window in the front? But it just looks better. I can see it.
That's cool.
It makes it look like the roof is lower. And we've done that without even cutting a piece of glass. One for team.
I'm gonna cut this much off this bad boy and make it. Making a dorsal fin today.
That's part of the fun of it, is trying to create something that's aesthetic, functional, beautiful.
This flat here, and then... Yeah, now we're talking. That looks good, man. It's got a nice little raise. It's going down the back. Looks good. What are you feeling like, Aaron? You feeling like putting your dagger in there? Look at that thing now, would you? What do you think of that?
I don't know.
So I can tack it on right now if I want to?
I think that's the center.
Watch your eyes. Baby, come take a look.
Wow.
You look good?
Mm-hmm.
I like it.
It's awesome.